Well, folks, following the sad news revealed earlier this week on Facebook, the loss of Harry Stoneham back in December of last year, I recall that I've got a what is possibly a rare recording of Harry playing live. It was at the Meadowside Centre in Burton on the 16th of September 1981, where he was to do a demonstration for Lowry, presented by Eric Reynolds, a well-known Derbyshire and Staffordshire organ dealer of the day. I recall the format of the evening was smaller models were in side rooms for people to have a try, see what you think, spend your money. And Harry was to play the bigger model in the main room, which I believe at the time was the Contempo 80. However, as it was the heyday of the organ world, 70s and 80s, so many people turned up, that just didn't work. So the organ was put into the main room, the big organ was put in the main room, and Harry set about to play it. And sort of 90 minutes later, he finished. He was a little bit tired, as you'll find out if you listen to the end of this recording. But this, anyway, was just the last 40 minutes, maybe. 1981, the quality wasn't digital, it wasn't great. It was done on a small pocket tape recorder, cassette recorder, snuck in your pocket, as you did in those days. And the recording's actually been cleaned up a little bit by our good friend down in Brighton, Jason Lee. It's quite listenable, and I do hope you enjoy it. Some fantastic memories of the late, great Harry Stoneham. Thank you.
Thank you. Mr. Harry Stoneham, ladies and gentlemen. Again, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I had to finish. I just couldn't play another bloody note. Anyway, I hope that the compromise all worked out reasonably well. I'll tell you what, if it's any interest, I played for an hour and a half non-stop, and I'm absolutely bloody knackered. Well, thank you very much.